South Korean stocks fell on Wednesday morning, reflecting that weaker investment sentiment following the turmoil on U.S. markets on Tuesday. The benchmark KOSPI tumbled 26.5 points to 2,056 in the first 15 minutes of trading, and the tech-heavy KOSDAQ shed 9 points to 681.8. As of 11:30 a.m. Korea time, the KOSPI had recovered a bit, but was still down 18 points at 2,064, while the KOSDAQ was sitting at 685.3, although picking up slightly.